Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the screw Enigma. Screw Enigma looks like the classic Engels Enigma, and it is, however, it has a third dimension, because when you turn the circles, then because of the thread, parts screw up and down. So this literally adds an extra dimension to the puzzle. And when you want to solve it, you do not only need to get all the colors in the right position, but you also need to get them level with the frame. So what's special about this version is that I used 3D-printed stickers. And this is an experiment that I did with 3D-printed stickers. So for the one on your left, I put the colorful 3D print material and I printed black directly over it. And for the one on your right, I added a layer of white behind the color. And you see that brightens the colors quite a bit. So this way I achieved these colorful stickers. And here we have a version that has just glued on stickers. And the difference is, of course, that the glued-on stickers, over time, they peel off. Whereas the 3D printed stickers, they will always stay there. So this will be a long time experiment, which of these two will hold up better. And once you have been playing with this puzzle and you can't solve it, one pleasant addition is that you can always reset it by just screwing out the pieces, and then you have everything there and you can reassemble it. I have a question to you, and that's about the difficulty level of this puzzle. So it adds a third dimension, but actually my conjecture is that this puzzle is not that much more difficult than the original. Why is that? Thank you for watching.